Morning everyone, we welcome you all to the Study Point online portal. Today we are going to discuss 2019 AMU paper and I am here to discuss the English section. So for English section you have 10 questions from 16 onwards. The question 16 here states the synonym of the word sultry is. The word, what do you mean by synonym? Synonym means the word that is same, similar in meaning. And sultry here is जो कोई चीज़ बहुत ज़्यादा unpleasant हो, बहुत humid weather environment में, तो उसको हम sultry कहते हैं. तो sultry में अब आपके पास पांच options दिए हैं, चार options दिए हैं. First है unpleasant, impure, ill-smelling and oppressive. So for ticking or choosing the best option, you have to know the meaning. The first word, unpleasant. Unpleasant, जो चीज़ pleasing ना हो, smooth ना हो, अच्छी ना हो, उसे unpleasant कहते हैं. Impure, impure means जो चीज़ पाक ना हो, ठीक है, गंदी हो. Ill smelling, बदबूदार. और oppressive, that is not good. So, the correct option for question number 16 will be unpleasant, that is option A. So for question 16 your correct answer is option A. Then comes the next question and it states the antonym of the word ajar. Ajar matlab hota hai khulna, khula hua, theek hai. Iska pehla option hai closed, open, unlatched or unfastened, theek hai. And as I told you just ke ajar means to open, so the very first option is closed. So the correct option will be A. No need to go on for the other words because it's very clearly mentioned closed. Then question number 18. 18 we have to fill up. Okay. I am dashed the ship to Sri Lanka. यहाँ पे आपको prepositional usage दिखानी है आपको कि आपको preposition कैसा आता है. So here, the options are at, on, with or in. ठीक है, at हम कब use करते हैं? It's used to define कि आप कहाँ हैं. For example, when we say at the gym or at the cinema. On किसी चीज़ के ऊपर, with is associated with किसके साथ हम ले सकते हैं? In कहीं अंदर. तो यहाँ पे क्या आएगा? I am dash the ship. I am at the ship to Sri Lanka. Again an option A. Then comes we haven't seen each other dash ages. Dash ages. Here preposition of time. Pehla option hai for. As we know for is used for a point of time. Since again is used for a period of time. And from also is used for period of time. And by is used as an instrumental preposition. So when we are saying we haven't seen each other, so which option will you choose? For ages, since ages or from ages? So the best option here for question number 19 will be we haven't seen each other for ages. So the option will again be A. Then question number 20. The question number 20 states, select the passive form of this sentence. Passive, active, passive voices. You all must be knowing how to convert from active to passive. That the verb plays the most vital role here. So here the sentence is, Ashley wrote this novel. Ashley is my subject. Wrote is my verb. And this novel is my object. Okay. And wrote here is in second form. That is, Ashley wrote this novel is in past tense. So, this novel, object will become my subject and subject will become my object. Verb will go in the third form and the helping verb either will come as was or verb. So, just go for, there are two options that has was, right? So, again, here it's written only that is verb in the third form and here we are having being. And being we use when the verb is there in the ing form, means fourth form. So this option is also eliminated. So the correct answer will be option B. This novel was written by Ashley. Then next, here he knew the story because he had read the book. अब यहाँ पे हमें fill up करना है. He knew the story because he had read the book. Options are after, before, ago या while. Obviously हमें कोई कहानी पता है क्यों? क्योंकि हमने वो कहानी पहले पढ़ चुके हैं. So here will come after, before, ago, while में से क्या आएगा? Before. He had read this book before. Then next, please dash the curtains. Options are draw, stretch, enlarge or unfasten. So please draw the curtains, please stretch the curtains, enlarge मतलब होता है बड़ा करना और unfasten खोलना. So we will say draw the curtains. Please draw the curtains. Okay, draw is used. Not the drawing one, balki lagana. Then the doctor attended dash the patient very quietly. Ab doctor kya kar raha hai? Patients ko attend kar raha hai. Theek hai? So attended into the patient, into is used when this object or subject is in the motion. Okay, koi cheez ho rahi hai. On the patient, ऊपर थोड़ी है, कोई surface touch नहीं है. To the patient, upon will be used as